Hey everyone, welcome to Shop Talk. We're looking at some vintage American chainsaw here. 1225A, made 1948. This is a wall hanger. It's been in a barn for 40 years. The motor turns over, and it's got some features that you'll like if you're restoring these. Got the transmission, and it pivots. Motor does turn over. Has the real rear oiler. And the mufflers on it. Most of these mufflers got taken off and thrown away. But if you're looking for a true American classic to restore, here's one.